Thanks, Jake. Our next question is on low carb and sleep from Angel. Hi, Robb. Thanks for answering our questions. When I eat low carb, I tend to wake up at 3 a.m. and have a hard time falling back asleep. However, if I have some carbs, like a small bowl of rice or a sweet potato during dinner, I generally sleep through the night and wake up naturally a little after 6 a.m. I usually go to bed around 10 p.m. and eat dinner around 6 p.m. The problem is when I eat carbs during dinner, I gain weight over time. Overtime or over time? I don't know. Eating low carb helps me lose weight. Is there a reason for the interrupted sleep while eating low carb? I searched online and some people say it's due to noradrenaline. I don't know what that is, and I'm wondering how I can improve my sleep while eating low carb. Thank you very much for your knowledge.
You want to tackle this one?
I mean, the sodium one is the one that's popping out for me.
Yeah, for sure. So when folks shift lower carb, even from basic paleo type carb levels, they definitely notice an increase in adrenaline, noradrenaline, cortisol. These hormones are being released kind of in a compensatory effort to retain more sodium. It's kind of an indirect workaround, but it's registering as a stress, the kind of low sodium environment. There's a downward spiral where you shed sodium, then you shed potassium, and then all hell kind of breaks loose. And so this is another scenario where really being on point with electrolytes is critical, and you have to hit that at least 5 grams of sodium plus the potassium and magnesium each day. What we find, though, is that if folks are generally eating a whole food-based diet, they do pretty well on magnesium and potassium. They might need a little bit of supplemental help there, but they're really deficient in the sodium. And so this is one of these things that just, it's like magic. If you are staying on point with the electrolyte supplementation, you either do bouillon, you do like a homebrew, or you get something like Element, and it fixes this problem remarkably quickly. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay, so electrolytes, Angel, and then report back.
Yeah, that would be great. That'd be great.